You never know what someone is going through. So always be kind.